this morning. I'm going to show you how to put in the bait bag. Take our cup, put our cups down here. The bait bag will go in. I'm going to cut a few out because you need to get your pan in with a bait bag. You're putting plenty of bait in. You should see that my hand going in and out, right? We then set up a bait bag. Okay. So that's our bait bag set up and everything's ready to go. Next we stitch. I'm gonna have to bear with me for a minute because I'm not just started out enough. But anyway. Now, unfortunately, I'm not as tightly going to mend it as my son, so I might be able to cut that wee bit out. Here we have what I like to stitch on the bait bag, which is 2.5, exactly the same as this here. A lot heavier than this here, this is 2. Alright. And I'll stitch it in. Just stitch round. Me, I like stitching the bait bag in. So these, you know, it's well in, so I'll stitch these 3 matches here in with a half inch. Then this is my next match here. I'll just blow through, and we'll turn it round, which is not very good for use. We'll try it this way here. The next one, I'll put 2 half inches in. So that's from here to here, it's just placed in, and then we put 2 half inches in. Then we go in again. Well, you can see this one. We go in again. So we get to the bottom here. Alright. Which is half a round roughly. And we stitch 2 half inches in again. I like to lift 2 masses here. Why? I don't know. It's just a vibe on the Alright. Then we come around here. Same thing again. Just roll it in through. And roll it in through. We get to here. Now this mass here I don't stitch into. You see this mass here? I go into the one behind it. So I go in there and put a half inch in there. Like so. And I go into this one here and I put another half inch. And another half inch to get a full hitch. Right? And then we just roll it up to the top. I hope you can see this. Alright? I just roll it up to the top corner. Try and turn it around. See? And then finish with 1 half inch, 2 half inch, and I like to go across a wee bit. The next one. I don't know, I think it's just to secure everything, but that's just the way I like to do it. Alright. And that is my bait bag now stitched in. Right? So that's alright. We will now put a string on the bait bag. And here we have 4mm twine. Alright, 4mm twine. If you tie a knot in, make sure it's going with this, and we come down 1, 2 mashes. Alright, so that's actually 1, 2 matches, and then you tie 2 bits again. Alright, I hope you can see this. I let me feed this around the back. So we go roughly 1, 2, 3. On our fourth mash, we'll bring it up to and put it down to again. We actually want this here on the outside of the bag. So you come round again, same thing again, right? And the same thing again here. So we have this here sort of tucked in through four times. And we bring it out here and out through here and up through the mash here. Now watch. Whenever I pull my bait bags away from the neck and look how well it's closed. That's how you put in the bait bag. Right, you just teach yourself how you put it in there. I like putting the bait on there. Thank you for watching Sheila's Creels. I'm David Sheila's, with more reels to follow.